Okay, next we're going to do an elastic curl. So we're going to use our elastic bands. We're going to step in, adjust ourselves, even our grip, and then we're going to curl. We're going to do that supination grip like I've talked about before. So what's happening is my thumbs are turning away from the body as I come up and back down to as if I'm carrying suitcases, just like so. 20 of those, and you're ready for your next exercise. For more information, log on to MILLENNIUMPT personal training.com.